where you mostly from? Have you ever done like an ancestry.com?
Well, I did kind of like research my ancestry when I wrote my book. So that's in the beginning of my book.
So what it all traces back? Like where you mostly from?
Oh, Alabama.
I have no African descendant in my blood.
Where you mostly from?
A lot of people in America is indigenous people. You're not from Africa.
Where you mostly from?
Oh, Alabama.
No, I'm talking about, like, you know, some people, like, you know, did ancestry.com or, like, you know, like,
oh,
one
the
of the things.
The fathers I got back to was, like, the slave trade in like, small town Alabama.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
Got you.
But it's in my book, though. I put it out there.
Was it any smileys in that slave trade?
Nah, but it was, it's funny that I had, like, a great, great, great grandfather, and his name was Royalty.
Oh, really?
Okay. Yeah. That's a dope name.
Yeah.
Man, that's cool. All right, so, you know, Walker said that he wanted to reconcile with you. Have y'all had a chance to speak?
Yeah, we talked one time.
You're not from Africa.
Yeah, we talked one time.
A lot of people in America is indigenous people.
Have you ever done, like, an ancestry.com?
Well, I did kind of, like, research my ancestry when I wrote my book.